Welcome to Magic Hill. I'd like to play for you a piece on my harp today, this time inspired by our daughter when she was a little girl, Brittany. She had a high fever and she called for my harp. And I played by her bedside, and this was the piece that came forth, which later came to be called Lullaby for a Soul's Journey. I hope it may bring you some comfort and peace.
Thank you.